Lane. I'm just dinking around on a piano here today. I'm a bass player, actually. But I like learning a little piano these days from Open Studio Jazz, so I just recommend going to Open Studio. Now, I want to talk to you about A-Train Creative. Thanks for visiting the website today. And just briefly, I want to encourage you to book a meeting and we can talk. I want to talk about your website. I want to talk about what you want to change with your website. Are you happy with it? Do you think it's doing pretty well? You're not quite sure? I've got answers to those questions for you. I can provide you with a free digital audit. And this digital audit is going to tell you how your website's doing. You think you might know, is it mobile responsive? Is it mobile friendly? Is it fast enough? That sort of thing. These things are important, you know, when you have a brand new website and Google evaluates things like this. So, but not only that, the digital audit will evaluate your local listings. Like, is your company name, address, and phone number consistent across all the directories? Are you in the different data aggregators correctly and pushing out to all those directories? Maybe, maybe not. We can tell you. The digital audit can tell you. And if not, it's just an easy fix. You can talk to us and get local listings for your company, and we can get you started tomorrow. We can get you started today. But I've got a list of other things. You can go to our store, just click on store, things that are available. And I can't possibly put everything in this store. So you need to book a meeting and talk to us. But what I like that we can offer you are local listings, like I said, web design, blog postings, social media management, local ads, graphic design, and free apps. We have free apps as well. Now, what about web design? You think, well, I don't really want to get a website right now. It's like probably $2,000, $3,000 or more. I'm just trying to watch my money. What about just getting a website on a monthly spend? You're only spending $200 or less a month, and you're getting a brand new website. We're working on it. We're putting it up live. You're not spending the $2,000 or $3,000 or $5,000. You're spending $200 or less, and your website is up. It's completely supported and hosted for a year at that price. And if it's not to your liking, we'll adjust it, we'll change it. You're getting your website on board at that low monthly price. You could do that right now. Now, also I mentioned blog postings. Maybe you've got a website already and you're pretty happy with it, but you got a blog that just sits there and doesn't do anything. You can order blog postings from us. You can get like 4 blog postings, 8 blog postings every month, professionally written, and then edited by you. You can come back and say, well, I like that one, I don't like that one. Or let's change that a little bit, no problem. But it's done for you by a team of writers who, this is what they do. We write blog postings. Social media management. We can manage your Facebook, we can manage your Twitter, your Instagram, etc., whatever. Local ads. You can get local ads now through us. It's simple, it's inexpensive, relatively, depending on how much you want to spend. You can always pump it up to more. But a local ad can get you phone calls coming in by the end of this week, by next week, whatever, it's quick. It's like, not the same as SEO. We also offer SEO, of course. SEO is great, but you need to be patient and let it unfurl over time. Whereas local ads, if you want to have it right now, let's get you some local ads running. But really, book a meeting. I'm Blaine at A-Train. Let's just talk about your website, what you want to have done with your online presence. We'll get you a digital audit, and let's meet and let's say hello. I'm Blaine, and don't worry about my piano playing. I'm a bass player. But more importantly, I'm the co-founder of A-Train Creative, which, by the way, is named after a famous jazz song by Duke Ellington called Take the A Train, which is the fastest way to Harlem, according to the song. Anyway, nice to meet you. Bye-bye.